Live on your radio, stream via the Nova Player, or play Nova on your smart speaker.
This is Nova.
I'm Maham Kashani. Good morning. An Australian child has been discharged from a London hospital after she was seriously injured in a stabbing attack this week. The 11-year-old was stabbed several times in Leicester Square. Her mother was with her at the time but wasn't hurt. A man has been charged with attempted murder. Police have ruled out terrorism as a motive. Investigations are ongoing into the alleged murder of a Gold Coast schoolgirl. 10-year-old Sophie Wang was found dead at a home in Carrara this week. Her 46-year-old mother has been charged with murder and remanded in custody. Police are investigating a series of TikTok videos made by the woman just hours before the alleged incident. Cheaper public transport fares are driving up patronage across Queensland. New data shows 400,000 trips were taken in the first week of the state government's 50-cent fare trial. A state of emergency has been declared in a second region of Russia as Ukrainian forces continue their advance. And NASA has confirmed two astronauts on board the International Space Station could be stuck there for 8 months. Sunita Williams and Barry Wilmore were launched into space in June on board the Boeing Starliner for a mission that was supposed to last just 8 days. Now here's Mitch with sport.
Plenty of Queensland's best is set to enter the Australian Rugby League Hall of Fame. Cameron Smith, Billy Slater, Jonathan Thurston, Greg Inglis and Cooper Cronk, all part of the dominant team of eight straight set to be inducted alongside Benji Marshall, Sam Burgess and the Pearl, Steve Renoff, to be named as well. Tonight, round 24 of the NRL kicks off with the second place Panthers home to the top place Melbourne Storm. Panthers coach Ivan Cleary confirming Dylan Edwards and James Fisher-Harris will be playing in the epic clash tonight. And some unsurprising announcements from Cricket Australia. The MCG locked in as the host for the Boxing Day Test for another 7 years, while Sydney will also stage the New Year's Test until at least 2031. Now, if you want a pre-owned car with a lifetime engine guarantee, check out Motorama Pre-Owned, the new way to buy a used car, Maruka, Springwood and Hillcrest. Rain set to ease off throughout the day on the way to a top of 25 degrees. Right now it's 17 and you're up to date on Nova.